Okay. Things that look like Mankey. With claws. Yep, Ghetto, I do stream for long periods of time. I've been streaming since 10 AM this morning, apart from like 15-minute breaks now and again. The stream will finish about 9:30, so there's about an hour and a quarter left, and then it'll be roughly 9:30 and then the next save point. So if I'm in the overworld, I'll just save and quit. If I'm in a dungeon, I'll have to play it through. Are these guys just all dying? Okay. Oh, three of them this time? Yeah, let's go with that. That doesn't do it. No, I'll do it. Just all the Bahamut! Okay, so it's red rather than black. Come on. I want to see laser beams. Yes! Well, this seems pretty powerful. Yeah. Yeah. It's pretty good. Okay, so I've got lightning. I've got bolt 3 now. Okay, so before I go into the next bit, I'm just gonna heal up and make sure that everything's right. Do I have basic potions to finish that off? Yeah. Sadness. Petrify. These are probably weapons, so I don't have anything to cause sadness. Great. I have a vaccine though, so I can probably use that later. Sadness means I can't use my limit. Wait that storm to die down again. Because that green squiggly line's probably really lethal. Or do I just have to avoid the green squiggly line? Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Did that damage me? Oh, it causes a fight. Great. It's only one thing though, so it shouldn't be too bad. Okay, that was nice and easy. Way too easy, actually. Oh, only 800 experience? That makes sense. Is the wind gonna die down at all, or is it just gonna keep going crazy? Can't tell if the wind's high or not. And there's gonna be a battle. Yeah. Crap. Do I have to backtrack and then do something to stop the wind? Transformations? Fine, I'll just attack through. God, I gotta get rid of this stuff on Cloud. It's just a pain in the ass. Right, I'm gonna backtrack. No, I must be able to get through. Oh, it's just the green thing? Okay. Apparently I was doing it wrong. This is the end for all of you. Sephiroth, you dick! You are right. This is the end of the body usefulness. He disappeared? Deliver the black material to our master, okay? Hour? I feel something. Danger? Those are carried in Genova cells. Master. Okay, I must have Genova cells because I have. Oh, not I have. Nigel has. Blue eyes of the thing that is thing. Ow. Okay. I have no limit breaks. I'll use Bahamut and hope that works. Okay, so it uses fire. So Red 13's gonna take a hit because I kind of forgot that. Well, I didn't know the boss was gonna be here. Okay. Oh, this takes a while, doesn't it? I'll also upload all of this to YouTube after I'm done. Hopefully Mega Flare does one good. Sophie doesn't have anything other than Bahamut, and other than that she's just gotta survive, really. So she's more of a healer, but not a, but an item healer, if that makes sense. And I've got no Phoenix down, so I've gotta make sure everyone survives. From what I can tell, it's mostly magic that they're casting, so I'm gonna use Embari as soon as Snowball's next turn's up. Okay, so 5 grand damage already done. Miss, sweet. Yeah, you don't want to put on him. because he'll counter. That does nothing. Okay. Magic. Bolt 3. Magic. M barrier. Sweet. And he attacks as well. No, he doesn't. I set it up for fire and not bolt. Oh. I'll just keep attacking. Like, with M barrier up, I should be alright. Miss. It's so annoying that I don't get Cloud's limits, though. Red light does nothing. Well, very little, because I have M barrier. Yeah, 160. That's tiny. Yeah, red light, that's gonna do 164, yeah. Again, tiny amount of damage. Zero, because he fired it at the person who has flame immunity. And Cloud's only gonna take about 100. 200. I'm gonna sense and just work out how long it's gonna take now. But this boss is actually relatively easy. 55, 9,000 health left. And Selfie apparently doesn't have any limits set up. I'm not sure why that is. Summon Odin. Yeah, silencing him doesn't do much. So 9,500 to go, and that was last time, so I don't know how much health he's got left, but it's going to be in 7,000? It should be a relatively straightforward boss. Okay. Red light. Very little damage. Although I do have to get magic barrier sorted out now. Crap. I've got to wait till next turn now. Oh, that's me being silly. My barrier just wore off. That was the last barrier hit. Okay. So Selfie's gonna be fine. Cloud's gonna take 400 damage. Okay. And magic barrier. So yeah, this is gonna go pretty well. I would have had so many limits if I didn't have sadness on everyone. There we go. That was an easy but long-ish boss fight. Reflect Ring. Genova cells. Hmm, so what does this one about, the Genova reunion? Not Sephiroth? I'll explain later. Right now, the only thing I'm thinking about is beating Sephiroth.